that you have yourself to put into your business at the end of that. And two, I think I've struggled with times believing that if I don't have 4 to 6 hours a day to put into my business, you know, my Plexus business, can I reach that next level? Can I be successful with 1 to 2 hours of concentrated time, assuming that I can put all of my heart into that limited time that I have?
I think I have just one phrase that might help you determine that answer. And Ruthie Horner told it to me about 10 minutes ago.
The salary that you make is payment for giving up your dreams.
Oh, boy.
Say it again. Nice.
The salary that you make is the payment for giving up your dreams.
Wow. That's mic drop.
I don't know if that really answers your question, but it gives you a decisive, like, do I want this for that?
Right.
Or do I want this for that?
Right.
And you find the time.
Okay, the thing that I